So let's go over some of how you actually program this stuff. From the programming perspective, it's pretty simple. You just use all the CUDA you've learned so far, except inside a kernel. So kernel launches, streams, events, synchronization, all that kind of stuff, as normal, from inside a kernel. So your CUDA from the GPU program looks pretty much exactly like your CUDA from the CPU program will. So what I've got here is a typical Hello World in CUDA. What you can see with this version of Hello World, I'm launching a kernel to print hello from the GPU, and then I'm following it up with a print of world from the CPU. Note how I need the synchronization here, after the launch, to ensure that the hello happens first, that it's flushed out to the screen, and then the world will print. And here's the equivalent code for dynamic parallelism. So you can see it looks pretty much exactly the same. I have moved the code that was on the CPU directly to the GPU, and the same rules apply. I'm calling hello to be printed from another kernel, I'm synchronizing so that the output completes, and then I'm printing world from the GPU kernel. I would end up launching this just trivially as a single kernel launch of hello world from the CPU to make all of this work. So as you can see, the basic idea is that all the CUDA that you already know how to use from the CPU, you just use it directly from the GPU in exactly the same way you've learned.